Hello, I'm Nika and I am the Friday person on this channel. This is pretty much my first video ever. Well, that's not exactly true. I once recorded myself reading Shaw's poem English Pronunciation, but I am not publishing that. Here are the five facts about myself. Fact number one. I make tons of lists. All kinds of lists. To-do lists, to-buy lists, to-watch lists, to-read lists, watched lists, read lists, bucket lists, wish lists, ideas lists, anything. I even do spreadsheets sometimes. Fact number two. I am a Trekkie. It's true, I'm not a very good one. I'm far from watching and reading everything in the franchise. But I do genuinely enjoy anything connected with Star Trek. So yeah, I am a Trekkie. Fact number three. I can do this. Crazy, I know. Fact number four. This may slightly decrease my nerd cred, but I really like sports. I adore skiing, especially in powder. There really aren't many things that can compare to skis, deep fluffy snow, and good company. I also like volleyball, martial arts, and many other sports. While I do consider myself to be a fangirl, I'm not an especially active one. However, fact number five, I do read enormous amounts of fanfiction. And I am not elaborating on that. Now to answer your questions. Nessie, I don't know what my favorite kind of pizza is. Just not like, I don't want any weird stuff on it. Like fruits and stuff. What? Nina asked if we can juggle. No. I tried, but I can't do it. Alia asked what we wanted to be when we were little. The first thing I remember, I wanted to be a pottery maker. Emma asked about our favorite color. My favorite color is not blue. The wall is a lie. It's green. Also red. I don't know. Something. My question is, what book are you currently reading?
Glorious Day.
Well, I think that's it. Nessie, I will see you on Monday. And everyone, don't forget to be awesome. Goodbye and best wishes.